அனைவருக்கும் என்னுடைய மாலை வணக்கம். இந்த துறையில பணியாற்றுவர்கள் பெரும்பாலும் ஆங்கிலத்தை புழங்குவதாலும் இந்த செய்தி வந்து அகில இந்திய அளவில் செல்ல வேண்டியது இருப்பதாலும் இதை நான் வந்து ஆங்கிலத்தில் நிகழ்த்தலாம் என்று கேட்டுக்கிட்டு இருக்காங்க. I will continue my deliberation in English. Basically, I belong to ITES. So I am eligible to be a member of this Unite. So I have some 30, I spent more than 35 years of experience in IT-enabled services. I started my career as an engineer in a continuous process industry. Now I am working as an IT-enabled service. The problem with this structure is, so the IT services or IT-enabled services, the capital is divided into multiple units and they are competing among each other, and the competition between the capital leads to the exploitation of the workers. That's the basic thing. So what happens? So if you want to win that job and if you want to enhance your profit, we have to brought down your price. Naturally, it leads to enhanced extending your working time and exploiting the workers. That is the root cause of the whole IT and IT-enabled service, industries in IT and IT-enabled service. So just because they want to acquire the profit and they want to appropriate the working time of the unpaid working time of the employees, the employees and the workers, laborers, they are suffering. How they are managing it in other industries is explicitly happening. It's openly happening, and people, the workers is able to understand the exploitation within a short period of time. In IT and IT-enabled services, you are being portrayed as a aristocrat, and you are being paid a little bit more than what the other workers are being paid, and you are keeping alone from the rest of the working class, and that lead to the isolation of the IT and IT-enabled service employees from the rest of the working class. What happens during the course of the time, the capital compete among themselves, it goes on and on and on, and at one point of time, every worker is compelled to work more than 8 hours. Sometimes it leads to 18 hours, 16 hours. Particularly at the time of deliverables, when the deadline is fixed, so you do not have any personal program. You have to complete the task assigned to you until it is delivered to your client. So for which, what you are going to get, you are going to get only the salary. So this is the situation. The situation has to be changed unless all the workers in the IT sector are united and they form a union, and they have to apply a brake on this kind of phenomena. So otherwise the competition among the capital, different sectors of the capital, and the different the capital employed in different companies, it keep on exploiting the employees. So it has to be stopped at one point of time, unless you are forming a union, unless you are raising your voice and you are demanding the collective bargaining right, it cannot be solved, it cannot be stopped. So it's the right time to start the union, and I'm very happy that number of IT sector employees are becoming the members of this Unite. So I wish that this Unite should grow, and it should go to each industry, and each industry's doorstep, you must be having a flag of Unite. We have to work to the success of the Unite. We have to reach the every industry's campus, and we organize all the IT sector employees. That will alone able to make a break on the unhealthy competition that led to the exploitation of the employees, IT sector employees. This alone will so this is the first step we have to start. If the IT employees are well organized and they become the unionized, and they are able to bargain with the employer, that alone will not be able to solve the problem. You have to merge with the rest of the working class, rest of the toiling class, and it has to raise as a wave against the existing social order. The current social order doesn't allow the ordinary workers, ordinary people to live peacefully. they will be always in constant fear of losing their employment. This the fear of losing the employment is the very, very basic nature of the system. Unless the system is thrown out, we cannot reach the level that we are very happily going to our workplace and come back to the home in a peaceful manner. That is not going to happen. Unless we are throwing out the whole system, this is not going to happen. So this is the, that is the reason we have seen in the entire world, we have seen the turmoil in the entire world, European workers are fighting. If you go to the France, Comrade Rajan was working in a company in France. So we have seen that all the employees are, it is a white collar employees. All the employees have come out of the campus and they are doing the demonstration against the employer management, and they are demanding the enhancement of the working condition, demanding the enhancement of the salary. All these things are happening. But in India, so we have been divided on the basis of, caste, creed and multiple system. Now, another division has come that we are being called as high-paid employees. It is also another division. We are not high-paid employees. We are also one among the wage laborers. This fact has to be understood by all the IT sector employees, and we have to go up there vigorously and organize all the employees to make sure that we are rising as a strong force in Chennai, and that has to spread across the country, and we should definitely win the whole race, and we will be able to apply a brake on the current system of exploitation. So that's what I want to share with you at this happy moment. I'm very happy to see all of you has come here, and definitely this is an inspiring point. So this message, I hope that this message is taken to all employees, and subsequent years, I'm sure that more and more IT workers will join with us, and it is going to rise as a big movement in our country. Thank you very much.